In Mississippi, the bodies of a missing mother and her oldest daughter have been identified by the FBI. Joanne Bain and 14-year-old Adrian Bain were found last week behind a home where a suspect, Adam Mays, used to live. He is on the run this morning. The FBI believes Mays abducted the family and still has Bain's two younger daughters with him.